The DXCharts control for WPF supports movable legends. In this video, we'll explore an implementation of movable legends using the chart controls mouse events and the translate transform and chart hit info classes. So let's get started. We'll begin with a pre-built chart with an enabled legend. Let's run the application and take a look at the default chart behavior. By default, the legend is a non-interactive display of the series data. From the XAML markup, let's add a static resource for a translate transform we'll call legend transform. We'll use the translate transform object to redraw the legend during a drag and drop operation. We'll need to handle the chart controls mouse move, mouse left button down, and mouse left button up events. We'll also need to include a reference to the DevExpress.xpf.charts namespace. Our events will take advantage of properties for the current cursor position and drag state. To initiate legend dragging, the mouse left button event handler sets the start dragging position to the current cursor position. Calc hit info generates a chart hit info object for the current cursor position. The drag state is set to true if chart hit info's objects in legend property is true. Lastly, a force capture of the mouse is attempted. Mouse move first tests for a left button press and true drag state. The current cursor position is stored as end dragging, and the legend offset is in legend position. We need to correct for boundary conditions on in legend position because the cursor can be dragged out of the chart control whenever the legend is drawn at a chart edge. If the legend can be drawn inside the chart control, the legend transform redraws the legend at the current cursor position. Start dragging is reset to the current cursor position so the mouse move can be called again. Finally, at the end of the drag operation, the mouse left button up event handler ends capture on the mouse and sets the drag state to false. And that's it. Let's run the application to see the results. The legend is now movable on the chart. Notice the legend behaves appropriately when the drag operation is continued at the chart boundaries. Thanks for watching. Let's see what develops.